Ninth problem. If A plus B plus C plus D equal to 2 pi 360, then prove that first problem, sin A minus sin B plus sin C minus sin D equals to minus 4 cos of A plus B by 2 cos of A plus C by 2 cos of A plus D by 2. Second one, same condition, cos 2A plus cos 2B plus cos 2C plus cos 2D equals to 4 cos of A plus B cos of A plus C cos of A plus D. Okay, let us prove. First problem. So, in the first problem, let us consider left hand side. LHS is equal to sin A minus sin B plus sin C minus sin D. First, observe the first two terms. The first two terms are in the form of sin C minus sin D. Observe the last two terms, that is also sin C minus sin D. So, applying the formula, sin C minus sin D formula, this we can write 2 cos of A plus B by 2 and sin of A minus B by 2 plus this one, 2 cos of C plus D by 2 and next sin of C minus D by 2. Now, can we take out common from first term and second term? No, now we cannot take it. Unless either cos of A plus B by 2 or cos of C plus D by 2, we have to change them reciprocal. So, that means cos of A plus B by 2 in terms of C and D or cos of C plus D by 2 in terms of A and B, we have to change. Okay, better, let us change this cos of C plus D by 2. What is given here? A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 2 pi. So, now take condition A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 2 pi. Divide by 2. If you divide by 2, what do you get now? Here we get like this. Okay. A plus B by 2 plus C plus D by 2, 2 pi by 2 is pi, that means 180. This C plus D by 2 can be written as 180 minus of A plus B by 2. Apply cos. Cos of C plus D by 2 is equal to cos 180 degrees minus A plus B by 2. So, we know that cos of 180 minus theta is minus cos theta. So, we get here minus cos of A plus B by 2. So, this is very, very important step in this problem. Now this we can write 2 cos of a plus b by 2 is same as it is, and sin of a minus b by 2 no change, only we have changed in the second term. In the second term, the cos of c plus d by 2 is replaced by the minus cos of a plus b by 2, minus 2 cos of a plus b by 2, and next the sin of c minus d by 2. Now take out 2 cos of a plus b by 2 common. Now what do we get? Sin of a minus b by 2 minus sin of c minus d by 2. Now we cannot apply directly this a plus b plus c plus d is equal to 2 pi condition. It had better to apply sin c minus sin d formula once again. What is sin c minus sin d? That is 2 cos of c plus d by 2 and next sin of c minus d by 2. So let us change this one. So now this we can write 2 cos of a plus b by 2. Now 2 cos of a minus b by 2 plus c minus d by 2 upon 2 and next sin a minus b by 2 minus c minus d by 2 by 2. Okay. Now this can be written 2 into 2 4, 4 cos of a plus b by 2. Next we write cos of 2 is the LCM and 2 into 2 that becomes 4 by 4, a plus c minus b and minus d, and next sin of, we can write this is a minus b minus c plus d by 4. Here very important step, you see this a plus c, here a plus d. A plus c is replaced by 360 minus of minus b plus d. A plus d is replaced by 360 minus b plus c. So now 4 cos of, okay, 4 cos of a plus b by 2, here cos of a plus c is replaced by 360 minus b minus d minus b minus d by 4. Okay, now here sin of, we can write 2 pi minus b minus c minus b minus c by 4. So now this is 4 cos of a plus b by 2 and this is cos of 2 pi minus 2b minus 2d by 4. Okay, next this is sin of 2 pi minus 2b minus 2c by 4. Now so this is equal to 4 cos a plus b by 2, take 2 common, we get pi minus cos of pi minus b minus d by 2. And next one is sin of. Similarly, we get pi minus b minus c by 2. So now we can write this is okay. Now 4 cos a plus b by 2. This can be rewritten as cos of pi by 2 minus of b plus d by 2. And it can be written as sin of pi by 2 minus of b plus c by 2. B plus c by 2. Now sin 90 minus theta cos theta. So this we can write, whereas cos 90 minus theta also sin theta. The 4 cos of a plus b by 2 this is sin cos b plus c by 2 this is sin b plus d by 2. Okay, now but actually what we have to prove here, a plus b and next a plus c and a plus d. So now let us change here, b plus c is equal to, so now b plus c is equal to, here we can write b plus c is equal to 2 pi minus of a plus d, whereas b plus d is equal to, we can write b plus d is equal to 2 pi minus of a plus c. Okay, let us substitute. Now this 4 cos a plus b by 2 this is cos of b plus c by 2 means pi minus a plus d by 2 this is sin of pi minus a plus c by 2. This cos 180 minus theta minus, so minus cos a plus b by 2 this is cos of a plus d by 2 this is sin a plus c by 2 this is RHS.